क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, ए कॉइन इज टॉस्ड 6 टाइम्स, फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग एग्जैक्टली 4 हेड, एट लीस्ट 1 हेड, एट मोस्ट 4 हेड. फर्स्टली वी लेट पी इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ सक्सेस. Of getting head, it is success means 1/2. Probability of not getting head, probability of not getting head is considered as failure. Means probability of success, we considered probability of success is probability of getting a head, and number of trials is coin is tossed 6 times, number of trial is 6, exactly 4 head. Let x denotes the number of success, means exactly 4 head then we have exactly 4 head means NC4 means 6C4, P to the power 4, Q to the power 2. Value of 6C4 is factorial 6, factorial 4, factorial 2. Value of P is 1/2 to the power 4, and Q is also 1/2. Then we have factorial 6, 6 into 5 divided by 2. 1/2 to the power 6 means 64, and 15/64 is the probability of exactly 4 head, at least 1 head. Probability of getting at least 1 head means at least 1 head, x is greater than or equal to 1. We know the formula, probability of x is greater than or equal to r is equal 1 minus probability of x equal r. Then we can write this formula is 1 minus probability of x is less than r. Then probability of x is less than 1. X is less than 1 means 1 minus probability of x equals 0. Less than 1 means only one possibility is 1 minus probability of x equals 0 is 6C0, P to the power 0, Q to the power 6 is equal 1 minus 1 into 1/2 to the power 6. Then it is equal 63/64. Now at most 4 head, at most 4 head means probability of x, the value of x is not more than 4. At most 4 head means not more than 4, and it is equal x equal 0, x equal 1, x equal 2, x equal 3, x equal 4. We put the value of probability of x equal 0, x equal 1, but it is a very large calculation. then we can write the value of probability of x is less than or equal to 4 is equal 1 minus probability of x is greater than 4. Means it is 4 and 5 and 6. If shift the value of 5 and 6 to RHS, you get 1 minus probability of x is greater than or equal to 4 means 1 minus probability of x equal 5 plus probability of x equal 6. Put the value. 1 minus probability of x equal 5 means 65 p to the power 5 q to the power 1 plus 66 p to the power 6 q to the power 0, and it is equal 1 minus 65 means 6, value of n c n minus 1 is equal n, p to the power 5 means 1 by 2 to the power 5 into 1 by 2, then 1 by 2 to the power 6 plus 66 is 1, and it is also 1 by 2 to the power 6, and we have (5/2)/6, and it is 2 to the power 6 means 64 minus 5 by 2 to the power 6, and the value of this term is equal 59/64. Okay.